Using space-age technology to make meat out of thin air is science, not fiction. Take air and water, add a pinch of bacteria and a twist of seasoning, and by a miracle of engineering, produce a juicy steak. This is exactly what a US startup claims to have achieved. Air Protein, a firm based in Berkeley, California, has established a way of using carbon dioxide, oxygen, hydrogen, and nitrogen to produce artificial meat. While other well-known meat alternative companies like Impossible Foods and Beyond Meat make plant-based protein from soy and peas, Air Protein is the first to make air-based protein. So, how does the company make alt protein out of thin air? Former physicist Lisa Dyson and material scientist John Reed were working together at the Department of Energy's Berkeley lab to help curb climate change and found a way through developing a novel method of producing food. Previous studies show that agriculture is responsible for a quarter of the greenhouse gases produced every year, especially the meat industry. But they were unsure how to solve this problem, not until they came across a forgotten NASA research from 1967 that explored ways of feeding astronauts during a long space journey that only involves combining microbes and carbon dioxide that astronauts are breathing out. Since it never made it to Mars, the project had not been fully implemented. In 2008, this decades-old concept inspired Dyson and Reed to found Kiverdy, which uses recycled carbon dioxide to make products like microbe-based alternatives to palm oil and citrus oil. By 2019, they introduced Air Protein based in California to produce meat out of thin air. Air Protein uses a process similar to how yogurt is made. They cultivate hydrogenotrophic microbes inside a fermentation and feed them with carbon dioxide, oxygen, minerals, nitrogen, and water. The byproduct of this is a protein-rich flour that has a similar amino acid profile as a meat protein. Using a combination of pressure, temperature, cooking techniques, and culinary techniques, they make different textures on the meat to resemble chicken, pork, or seafood. The new technology is environment-friendly because it uses a carbon-negative process and uses 1.5 million times less land than beef and reduces water usage 15,000 times compared to beef. The company is currently refining how to make its options similar to traditional meats on supermarket shelves. This includes experimenting with different oils and nutrients to alter taste and flavor. Air Protein is among several companies, including Finland-based Solar Foods, that are making meat and dairy alternatives from captured emissions in a bid to mitigate the climate impact of agriculture. Air meat requires zero arable land to produce, and only needs recycled and purified CO2 in addition to other elements found in the air, renewable energy, water, and minerals.